Kinnu and Carroll County residents who oppose a proposed stone quarry near Americus turned out in full force this evening. While representatives from the Department of Natural Resources took down their comments, they hope more than words on a page, they take it to heart.
Randall Deno, Ralph Benedict, Dale Wolf.
The names keep coming.
Jason McCoy, Dan McCain, Steve Tennyson.
The room so full Tuesday night, it was standing room only outside in the hallway at the Tippecanoe County office building. Almost 400 petitioned for the meeting, with an estimated 125 showing up.
Just a proud feeling to be a resident of Americus and watching all your community members and all the people you know come together to say that this is something we don't want and we're going to stand together to fight it. That's you can't put words to something like that.
For 90 minutes, the Department of Natural Resources listened, taking notes that will be taken to the permit reviewers for follow-up related to the quarry that has been proposed to be constructed on Old State Road 25 near Americus. DNR is only concerned with a few items: how the proposal will affect things like flooding, groundwater, and wildlife in the area, and that something said here may not have been thought about.
Any additional information may help facilitate those reviews, but a lot of them we already incorporate.
Some officials also expressed questions and concerns, including Delphi Mayor Randy Strasser. Representatives for the developer were also in attendance.
I don't have a lot to say. I doubt anybody here wants to hear too much from me, but what I will point out is we are here, we are listening, we are concerned.
DNR officials say they are waiting on information from the developer before they can finish a fish and wildlife review, as well as a technical review for the proposed quarry. Then the agency will issue its action on the proposal, either approving or denying it, a result that's still months away. Residents hope their numbers,
Curtis Williams,
they're going to draw the water down in the adjacent areas,
make a difference.
I hope so. I think we gave them valid concerns, and I hope they go back with all the information that we gave them.
I hope it gives them something to think about so that they consider everything that will be impacted.
And what happens if they approve it?
If they approve it, we go to appeals. So we're not going to give up. We're not going to stop. We're not going to quit. And we're going to keep going until the job gets done.
The proposed quarry also needs approval from the Board of Zoning Appeals. The project was scheduled to be heard at tomorrow night's meeting, but has been pulled from the agenda. Of course, News 18 will continue to follow this story.